Hey, Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. Today's brew was me trying to make a deck around Dichros Conqueror. I usually call it Dichro or something like that. Maybe the H is silence. I don't know. But yeah, recently he's been buffed where he no longer costs 6, but he's now a 4 cost. Now this card might be somewhat playable. If it was maybe Justice and Fire, then yeah. But the Shadow really kind of holds it back a little bit. I've been trying to work around the deck to make. First I was trying to think of like making a Charge Revenge deck where I give all my Charge units Revenge. That didn't turn out well. And then I think I just kept messing around with that idea. And then I thought I had another kind of idea. I don't remember what it was. But pretty much, I decided to go with Warcry and Charge units. So, hopefully I play these Warcry units. And then they would buff my Charge units like Whirling Duo, Dichros, Conqueror, and this the Reaper here. It's okay. I had a decent amount of fun, I guess. I played a lot of it, that's for sure. That means something. And also, I have Minor Musket and Stone Breaker Bow. This is the best card to get Warcry because it'll be, because I don't know, if it becomes like a 4-2, it still gets additional 2 damage because of the contract, right? And for spells, all I have is Bullseye, which also has been buffed, where it used to kill an enemy relic that costs 2 or less, which was so weak, so fucking weak. And then they buffed it up to kill any enemy or any kind of relic that belongs to the enemy. And Fearless Crescendo for my market card to get my units flying as well, mainly the Whirling Duel or any of my Warcries units. And Sinister Rumors to either bring back a Void, kill a Weakling, and or the third effect, which I find really strong, discard each copy of a spell of your choice from their deck. This can ruin certain combo decks. I know I ruined one person's deck. I think it was Reanimator. Power is pretty simple. Mainly just Seats and Crest. And a little bit of Justice Symbol. Because I want to be able to make sure I have enough Justice Symbol for Terra for Loyal. You know, it gives your unit Warcry 2. And if the unit that she gives Warcry 2 dies, she gets Warcry 4 and double stats. For my market, I did Copper Hull Bracer. Display of Ambition. Equalize. Manacles and Pristine Light. Rarely got to use the market. Maybe I mean, I probably used the spell here though to make give my units flying, but I think I rarely get the chance to use any of these cards because I don't have much market grab besides that. So yeah, pretty basic idea. Maybe once they make better ambition cards, maybe this can see more play. But I'm just glad it's not a. It never seen any play at all when it being a 6 cost. Because the effect was so weak, gives each enemy unit -1/-1 until your next turn. That can be strong, but it's not worth it late game. This is good mid game now, especially if you're facing against an aggro with a bunch of 1/1s, or at least one health unit. This will pretty much clear the board. I remember when I was playing other versions of this deck with this card, I pretty much ruined those guys. 1/1s, mainly Praxis. So, yeah. Anyways, I guess that's it. Let's just get on to clips, shall we?
Measure twice, cut once.
Send a message.
Oh.
There's much to do. They cannot break our spirit. Let's dance.
Oh, these test cards, that's nothing. It's all about stealing my shit, eh? That's always fun.
Get acquired. That's not to our side.
Myself.
This is a dumb hand, but whatever. And they don't say mode free is strong. I just ruined that guy's whole deck. I forgot Dichros Ruin. I don't get it. Dichros? Oh, Dichros Ruin. Because he has charge, but this card fucks him over. So he is being ruined. Yeah, fuck this card. Now I hope I draw a bullseye to get rid of it.
Your mind. They cannot break our spirit. At your side.
Well, this pretty much cancels out that one card I have, the Charge Valkyrie, that... because it'll get itself killed, pretty much. This one, right?
Target acquired.
Let's see. Yeah, it'll get itself killed. Probably stole whatever I was war crying. Watch.
You're mine.
Yeah, because that wasn't war cried. That goes ruined. More like fuck off. I hate that card.
We fight to survive. They cannot break our spirit.
I need a shadow for fuck's sakes. Shadow, give me shadow.
You don't want to make my allies your enemies.
Send a message.
For coin, but for the ancestors won't save you.
No idea if this is a good idea or not.
The sea holds the key.
And I thought it was a good idea to play this in a rank. Of course. Oh well. Sure. Well, I wonder why they didn't bother nerfing this card as well, but whatever. This is dumb because I have no outer green and no shadow, but fuck it.
Finest weapons in the area.
Mm-hmm.
Just need a green. Just need a goddamn green. Goddamn green.
What will we find today, girl? This way.
Oh, I think I lose the deck. Or someone playing something similar.
Target acquired.
Green, 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 green. Green, fucking green. Green, 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 green. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Touch.
if he has another one of these, then I'm pretty much fucked. Because he'll just transform it into whatever then. Oh, draws a card. And that's 5 mana.
Yes!
Still, it's kind of annoying. I didn't draw any green. It's Knife Boom again.
Never stop. Never break.
That would have sucked.
State your purpose. State your purpose.
Send a message.
For Bastion!
This is such a shit card. And also, why is it red?
Target acquired.
Thank you.
Let's dance!
Couldn't you have just used that to kill this thing? Unless you have another one in hand? I'm confused. Well, that was just pure luck right there. Sweet. This is an okay hand. That's always a fun card, you know?
Bring them to us.
Finding people in casual always play with such big ass decks.
Send a message.
Thank you for your gifts.
Bring them to us!
This was a dumb hand, but I don't care. Let's just hope I draw a sigil. Let's see what he has. Okay, this looks like a clockroach deck. Yeah, it's definitely a clockroach. Definitely gonna need some power. I'm probably gonna regret doing that.
For Bastion!
Shadows.
Target acquired.
I think that's still enough. Also, here's the interesting thing I learned. I'm attacking for this. Oh, never mind. Fast kills don't work that way. Or something. Okay. Never mind. Not something I learned, something I thought would work. Because my weapon has overwhelm and all that jazz, but whatever. Okay, I'm not sure if it's wise to keep this hand because I have no Warcry, but I have a shadow. I can grab a shadow with this. Ah, aggro, eh? It's the side of, kind of the side of which you go to the bottom or not. Probably start gaining some life back now. Since it's aggro, he probably has a deal 3. No?
Bring them to us!
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, wells.
Let's dance! We fly with honor.
He only has one other polymorph. Okie dokie.
This city burns.
We fly with honor.
Really curious what my top card's gonna be. Okay, deck. I want whatever I've been war crying. Can you please just give it to me? I really don't want to lose to this. Come on, I don't need power. Fuck you. 25 power, I believe this deck has. Come on.
Come on.
I'm gonna lose to this shit. Oh, you. Motherfucker. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, what has the lowest health here? Doesn't really matter. That was satisfying enough. Glad I didn't lose, so yeah, I think that's gonna be the last clip for this video. So, yeah, I'm having a brain fart. See you in the next one. Bye.
Well, that's the end of this video. If you want to see more in the future, why not subscribe to my channel? But in the meantime, why don't you check out these playlists? And I want to thank my patrons whose donations, big or small, really help support my channel. Anyways, hope to see you in the next video.